Where have you been? Where have you gone? And help us done something wrong. You're the two of three. You like Santa Claus. You like white noise and all my favorite songs. Just come on back or come on home. It ain't super smart to leave me alone.
Hi guys, Sonique here. I am just chilling at my house. I just got in from West Hollywood and performed at Rage. It was fun. And then went over to Mickey's afterwards for a little more fun with Detox and the Blitz and ran into some friends. Anyway, so yeah, my feet are killing me. I was walking around in some hooker boots tonight. Tomorrow I'll be in San Diego at Urban Moe's, and Thursday I'll be at Executive Suites. Friday I'll be at Executive Suites. Saturday I'll be... Where will I be? Don't you hate that when you don't know where you're going to be? Psh. Hey, key cat. Watch it be somewhere that I'm always at. Let me check my calendar. Just give me a second. Oh, wrong month. I'm going to be at Bourbon Street in San Diego. Ta-da! Anyway, so that's that. That's my schedule for the week. I'm getting ready to go to Atlanta next month. I'm excited to go see all my people. And I'm going to Nashville for a charity event. I'll be performing at Play the night before on the 19th and the 20th. I'm doing the charity event, and I'm going to Vegas on the 13th to do a Madonna party at Crave. Come on, phone. Okay, so I know I don't look anything like Pink, but I love Pink. She's my favorite. But I look more like Madonna. I have something playing on TV. So, anyway, so clubs book me all over to do Madonna. And it's fun. I'm getting into it now. I'm starting to feel it, but Pink is my number one. Always. Follow me on Twitter. That's Sonique Love. SonicLove. Not I had to, like, look into my brain to make sure I spelled it right. And you can also subscribe to me on Facebook at Sonique Love. It's two words. There'll be a picture of me with, I think, a red background. And I think I'm screaming, like, I don't know. But I have my hair done like this. This is my my pompadour. Not the Miley Cyrus. Not to be confused with Miley Cyrus. But... am I giving you Miley Cyrus a little bit? I don't know who she thinks she is, but she can't go stealing people's style. She tried to come for Robin when she dyed her hair blonde and made it like a little bomb. And I seen her style. She was trying to be Robin. And then she combed that shit back. Now she's trying to be Pink. We can't have that. No. So I'm going to say it again. Buy the new Pink CD. It is everything. Please. You won't regret it. All right. Well, I got to wash all this shit off and take all the hairspray out of my hair. Coochie, everyone wants to see you. See my Jack Russell? Coochie. Hi. Are you a good girl? You're always a good girl, aren't you? Did you sleep under mommy's bed? This is her house. I just stay in it. That's what it comes down to. She's here more than I am. Oh my God, these are too expensive for you to be digging the closet. These are Capizio, darling. There's the only pair of net stockings that fishnet stockings that anyone should wear on stage are Capizios. They make your legs look good. They hold everything in place so you don't jiggle. Smooths everything out for all you lazy girls, such as myself. It's very professional. And if you're a dream girl in Southern California, it's basically recommended you have stockings on your legs because only streetwalkers wear bare legs. I learned that from Chad Michaels. She says that to me occasionally when I'm not wearing stockings. Come on back. Come on home. It ain't super smart to leave me alone. I definitely don't think of you as a booty call. Well, why do you only hit me up at night? Okay. Anyways. Love you guys. I'm out of here. Peace. Good night, Coochie. Actually, she was just licking her coochie. Disgusting.